What you doing, Mallory?
Churn butter. Churn butter. Making butter.
Why are we making butter?
Because it's the apocalypse. And Dad didn't buy enough butter. So we have to make our own.
Okay. What else have we got going on today?
We got bread making. We got corned beef hash, or cabbage, rather, happening in the crock pot. Then we're going to make little cakes. And we're just going to bake until we drop.
Are you the pioneer woman?
Yeah, but I'm not a hack.
You're not a hack like Reed Drummond? Mm-hmm.
Authentic.
So tell everybody at home how they can make their own butter since you can't find it in the stores.
All right, everybody. So we're going to need a $6, quart of heavy cream as such. So you might have to cut someone's arms off for this.
Really, for this size jar, she's
you
got...
You only need a half.
She's got like
so,
a 32
ounce. I have like a 32 ounce jar, a mason, and then you're going to fill it halfway with the heavy cream. Preferably room temp. It makes it a lot easier to extract.
And quicker. How much
so
salt?
So you're going to put that in there, and we decided to put half a teaspoon of salt in it, because we like salted butter, so we like salt. And then you're going to shake it for about...
6 minutes?
2 minutes, and then you're going to check and see. We're not timing anything, so we're actually just kind of shaking
it. Going to eyeball it.
And then it's going to be whipped, but that's not what we want. Shake it again. We're going to shake it for a total of like 8 minutes,
mm-hmm.
until we get this beautiful... butter, and then there's going to be buttermilk surrounding it.
Hold on, I want to zoom in on Mallory's $75 tattoo here, y'all.
Stop. And then we're going to, after the 8 minutes, we're going to strain the buttermilk from the butter. You could save that buttermilk for a later time.
Ooh, pancakes.
Make pancakes or cake or anything delicious. It would be super good. And then we're going to have a large mass of butter that we're going to wash with cold water repeatedly until the water is clear.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll have a little ball of butter.
A little butter ball to go with our nice fresh,
French bread.
Crunchy, crusty French
and
bread.
And our corned beef. It's going to be good eats tonight in the apocalypse day 3.
Not for me. I don't eat corned beef, but or cabbage.
So mom's going to have butter bread for dinner.
But also happy St. Patrick's Day to everybody.
Happy St. Patrick's Day. This is not really Irish, I guess, but... I mean, maybe. It's not like we're making Kerrygold here, but...
Maybe we are.
This woman in the video said it's from her pioneer Midwest ancestors, so...
Ooh.
Okay, Karen.
Bye.
Butter out.
Bye.